Slayers, how's it going? On another episode of Ark. This time, we've moved up a few levels. So let's take you through this. We're up to level 83, I think, now. Which means... got the grinder, got all that. Trank spears, done the wreck saddle. Which is good. Industrial forge. Done the scuba gear as well now, so at least we can do the underwater levels. Cam bench, fabricated sniper rifle, done them. Done the gas mask. Oh no, at 88, sorry. So now we can make the cryo fridge. Now, the cryo fridge stores, recharges these the empty cryopods. So we need to get that made today. We've got a little bit of a flyover to the Red Obelisk. Got all the stuff on the RG to make the unit up. So, let's get over there. Right, 1 second. Nice and steady over to the Red Obelisk. Right, I'll catch you out there, guys, unless I see anything unusual. Let's have a quick look at this airdrop. We'll take that. Just coming up on the Red Obby now. Just making sure the place is safe before we land. Plenty of stamina left, which is good. I've been here before to make the cryopods. Normal thing is to land on the bird and stay on the bird, and then you've got that protection. Right, seems pretty clear. Right, let's start transporting some of the stuff. Polymers we need, crystal we need, electronics we need, come back from the map. Right, structures, cryo fridge. Excellent. Should be able to take the rest of this. Right, that's good news. That over there, spare cooking pot, don't need that. Right, that's that job done, which is good. We need now nip over to the volcano, so let's get up high and have a quick look where we're going. Do we need the volcano? I only need the volcano of crystal. What have you got? A pile of crystal left off that. 44. Could do with filling the bird up with a lot more crystal. Right, let's make our way over there. Fill the beard up with crystal. And then we get the good sections of the greenhouse finished. Oh, some more obsidian as well if we can. Transfer that and drop that one. Keep dropping the stone, getting more rare mushrooms. Plenty of them though, and the rare flowers. So we've got over 100 on us already. Right, that should do. Beard is only halfway full. Transfer, transfer, transfer. Drop that one. Might as well get it while we're here. Okay, looking good. All of them broke. There's the tech cave we've got to go into. That's the last one. That tech door over there. Right, we're nearly full. Dropping that stone. Right, we're encumbered. That's enough crystal. Let's go cool off a bit. We did stock this up last time we came up here, so we should have a bunch of metal in here now. 262. Jump on. Right, about the bird's limit there now. So let's transfer that over. Because don't make the bird too heavy where it can't fly. Because that's bad news. Okay, got a ton of crystal. We've got a ton of metal. A couple of large storage boxes. Could always drop them if we wanted to. We've done the cryo fridge. Let's head back home. Looks like we can have a bit of a night flight anyway. I could do with a drink soon. Right, let's head back to the steel mountain over here. It's in the redwoods, so we've got to watch it. I could do it. Yeah, let's get a drink first. Gotta be careful, I was gonna get caught out here in the dark. Like we are doing. Did that good. You know, we'd head over towards the edge of the redwoods. And then we'll stop the night there. It's a little bit dangerous where we are. Oh, the bird didn't have a chance to rest. We've got half stamina. Should make that easy. Forge around here somewhere. Oh, it's there. Looks like some of the rocks grown back, which is good. Right, we'll hang out here the night, and I'll catch you in the morning, and we'll fly back. Right, guys, it's morning will be coming up soon. Moon's just gone down. So we're going to head back. Nice and steady. Odds you should make this in one go. Right, catch you back at base. Okay, coming up on the base. Let's see, we've expanded this a bit more. Made the greenhouse area a bit bigger. So our building has gone up another level. Right. Got some good stuff here now. Let's take the crystal off. It's too heavy. Farming meals, mushrooms, they can go in the fridge. Electronics, yeah. Transfer these polymers, electronics. Just go in the fridge. Oh, might as well put them brews away. Transfer that. Crystal. All limits. What's left? I can't move with that much. So we need then a cementing paste. So let's take some of that off. Let's get this cementing paste going. Now we need Have we got any cementing paste done? I don't know if we have. No, we haven't. Okay, I'll come off in a minute. It's got plenty to do on the beard. Off. Tons of metal now. That's what we want. So it's got another 50. So I'm looking at the weight. Another 50 weight of crystal. 100 crystal. Alright, so take those. I can put that down. Crystal, two larger boxes. I can get one right here. Should be able to. Oh, there we go. Put another one here. Okay. Cryo fridge. Oh, this has got to go upstairs. In the old electric socket. Unpowered. Access inventory. You can drop these in and they'll recharge. So we need some more of those to be built up now. So we go to there, type in cryo. Crystal fab, hide, metal ingots, polymers. Yeah, we can get that, I think. What have we got in here? We should have some good stuff on here. We've got one cemented paste there, chitching. There's 10 polymers. Made the scuba gear already. Ready for the underwater bits. This will be good fun. But for now, let's... structures, greenhouse. Yeah, just cementing paste we're waiting for. Which is good. What else have you got? Hide, paintbrush, spoilant meat. Let's get all that done. Some more stone. Okay, that's coming off there. Good now. Cemented paste, structures, greenhouse. Here we go. Greenhouse ceiling. We're doing all... No, I'm doing all six. Let's do four. Let's do three more walls. Right, excellent. Greenhouse. Three of them, four ceilings. Right, first one's got to be here. have to duck really to get in here now, but that's, you know, it's effect 300%, 285, 300, what's that on, 200, oh there you go, 300, excellent. Should be getting some good yields off these crops now. Now while I'm at it. Yet because they're still new. Right, good stuff. These in the fridge. Some more narcotics done. Cementing paste. Still got over 100 crystal left. Two more ceilings. Plenty of metal, plenty of crystal. Using a proper door. Awesome. We've got a crack on with that now. We've got to load more compost bins to fertilise it. Right, good stuff. I'll show you what Poo Face can do. Go into his inventory. Funny full of stem berries. He'll poop them off. Now we can start that processing. Want four pieces of mop. Plus 50 thatch. Okay, looking good. Right guys, I'm going to leave it there. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up, that'd be awesome. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, it's free. You can always change your mind. And I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Have a good one.